my experience with the elephant track was amazing. We trekked through the jungle looking for the elephants. Once we found them, they actually came to us for food, bananas. So it was so natural and so one-on-one, and when we watched them, it was just amazing. They really enjoyed it as well.
So I've been to Thailand and some other parts of Asia, and they have this big elephant tours, but I'm kind of hesitant to do it because of the way the programs seem to be done, or the way the tours are actually done. And at the Mondulkiri Elephant Sanctuary, they do things here differently, and I can see that there's really a strong sense of community, that there's a strong focus on the wildlife conservation and providing a true sanctuary for these Asian elephants.